Alright boys, like the title says, we're out here in 3 feet of snow. Obviously, I'm on a packed down trailer, which we've done a pretty good job packing down, but as you can tell, the Honda doesn't like deep snow, and this isn't even deep. This is pretty packed down, it's just slippery, like snow. But, yeah, we're gonna keep on ripping, see how well the Honda does, see if we can even make it back up this hill, because this hill's pretty steep, so wish us luck. Yeah. That's kind of a bad start. We also can't dig holes, because then we're never getting out. And I'm gonna go grab the snowmobile. And I don't wanna go grab the snowmobile. If I have to grab the snowmobile, that's like last resource we have. And I don't wanna get to that point. Performance so far. problem. We dug a hole. Then we get in trouble. Oh, well, I guess I see why we dug a hole. We're in 3 feet of powder. Cool. That's cool. Well, the thing was on a roll. This isn't even a packed down trail. That makes sense. She tried. Might as well grab the snowmobile. I really don't want to do that, but I don't think there's any way that I'm going to get this out of here. Stink. That's not good. I wanted to get this thing out of here. I wanted to be able to make it without getting stuck. Maybe I can push it. Dug herself a hole. That was fun. It's a little upsetting, but let's go grab the snowmobile. Okay. Let's leave her there, all sad. Boys, is we were nice and close to the house. We weren't miles and miles and miles and miles away. We weren't even half a mile away. Just right through the woods. Grab the snowmobile and another person, because now we're gonna have two vehicles. pretty good until it got stuck.